Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. Hey guys, I am here for Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you one unique method to transfer your Android photos or your iOS photos to your Windows PC. In this video, I am going to use Photos application of Windows 10 PC. So using this application, so how to transfer your Android photos or your videos to Windows 10 PC. So for this guys, first of all, open your Photos application in your Windows PC. After opening, you can see in the top right side, just three dots, click on it and here click on settings. In the settings guys, scroll down and find out preview. Just enable this option. After enabling this option guys, close your Photos application and reopen it. After reopening, in your Android device guys, you want to download and install one simple application. The application name is Photos Companion app. So I have already downloaded and installed this application. So after download and install, very simple to use. And here guys, you can see in your Windows 10 PC, in Photos app, one option import, just click on it. And here you can see from mobile over Wi-Fi. So remember guys, your Windows 10 PC and your Android device was connected to same Wi-Fi network. Connect your Windows 10 PC and your Android device to same Wi-Fi network. After connecting, you can see from mobile over Wi-Fi. Just click on it and here in your Android device, open Photo Companion app like this. And here guys, you can see send photos. Just tap on it and scan this barcode. After scanning, you can see all photos and videos available in your Android device. So if you want to send any photos or videos, just select like this and click on done. You can see guys, your photos was now in your Windows 10 PC. So this is very unique method guys, so and very fast method to transfer your photos or your small videos of your Android device to your Windows 10 PC using Photos apps. You can see. So that's it for today guys, nothing more to show you in this video. If you like my video, please don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Till you have not subscribed Mr. Tech, so please guys, subscribe Mr. Tech for daily amazing and interesting videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you.